This video is supported by DIY Guru, the maker's learning platform.
Jeep Wrangler's plug-in hybrid electric vehicle variant was recently spotted under testing in the company's US-based test facility. The American automobile manufacturer is expected to launch the PHEV in India by 2021. Jeep could pair the 3.6-liter V6 petrol engine in the Wrangler to a 16-kilowatt-hour battery pack. It will use a 120-volt wall charger to get fully charged in 14 hours. A 240-volt 30-ampere charger will charge the battery fully in approximately 2 hours. The company has claimed the SUV can go for about 40 km on complete electric power. The Tata Motors might use its recently unveiled Ziptron EV powertrain technology for the production-ready Tata H2X. This new EV engine comprises a permanent magnet AC motor that's claimed to provide superior performance. Designed and developed for Indian climatic and traffic conditions, the Ziptron ensures long range and zippy performance with fast charging capabilities. The car maker says that it will offer 8 years of warranty on its battery. Tata H2X might debut at the Delhi Auto Expo in February 2020. Gogoro, the Taiwanese electric vehicle company, revealed its newest vehicle on Thursday, a lightweight scooter called Viva. The scooter can run for 85 km on one of the Gogoro's swappable batteries. Made from recyclable, scratch-proof, solid-core polypropylene and available in 5 color combinations, the Viva weighs 80 kg and has up to 21 liters of storage. Next month, Volvo will pen a new chapter in the company's history as it introduces its first electric car, Volvo XC40, to the world. The XC40 EV will introduce a new active safety architecture with radars, cameras and ultrasonic sensors. We can expect more details on the electric XC40 in the coming weeks before Volvo lifts the curtain on its first EV on October 16. Mahindra becoming the first Indian manufacturer to export electric two-wheelers to Europe. Mahindra is manufacturing e-Ludix e-scooters at its Pithampur plant in Madhya Pradesh and then sending them to its Peugeot motorcycle subsidiary in France. The e-Ludix features a 3-kilowatt electric motor and weighs just 85 kgs, giving it a top speed of 45 km per hour. The range is approximately 50 km and it will take roughly 3 hours to fully charge the removable lithium-ion battery. Bollinger on Thursday unveiled the latest iteration of its B1 four-door electric SUV and its B2 electric pickup truck. Both of these EVs are plenty potent with a dual electric motor setup granting 614 horsepower and 668 pound-feet of torque. That's enough for a 4.5 second sprint to 60 miles per hour on its way to a 100 miles per hour top speed, and its battery pack measures 120 kilowatt hours. American electric two-wheeler manufacturer Zero Motor Cycle recently launched its newest offering in the adventure tourer segment. The Black Forest is equipped with a 14.4 kilowatt hour battery pack as standard, but is also offered with an additional power tank which increases the battery capacity to 18 kilowatt hours. This gives the motorcycle a claimed range of 212 kilometers on a full charge. The company is also offering a set of fast chargers which can charge the battery pack up to 95% in just 2.8 hours.
ElectricVehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos.
Thanks for watching.